God is saying to you today? The difficulties you are currently facing will not last forever. All of the suffering that you are going through right now will be outweighed by the happiness and joy that are still to come. Have faith that brighter times are ahead. Keep your faith in God's promise and don't give up hope. Maintain your fortitude and patience as you are aware that this challenging period will soon end. Your life will be filled with light and happiness as a result of the delight that is on its way. Maintain your confidence in the Lord and look forward to the beautiful favors on their way to you. The Divine is also sending a message of caution and reassurance today. There is someone who is trying to disturb your peace and steal your private property. This person intends to bring out trouble in your life and harm you and your family. However, you do not need to worry. With divine intervention, the evil plans of this person will fail. They will regret their mistakes and their attempts to harm you will be thwarted. Know that the person who seeks to disrupt your life will face the consequences of their actions. Their attempts to steal your private property and bring turmoil into your family will backfire. They will come to realize the error of their ways and feel profound regret for their actions. This experience will be a lesson for them, and their plans will crumble before they can cause any real damage. No matter what challenges or threats you face, you are protected. Trust in your higher power and have patience. The Divine is watching over you and will ensure that your happiness and peace remain intact. Your well-being is safeguarded and any attempts to harm you will be unsuccessful. The Divine is assuring you that your faith and patience will be rewarded. The negative energies and malicious intentions aimed at you and your family will be thwarted. The higher power you believe in is always watching over you, ensuring that justice is served. Your peace and happiness are protected, and no harm will befall you or your loved ones. You are encouraged to remain steadfast in your trust and faith. The divine forces are working tirelessly behind the scenes to safeguard your well-being and ensure that you emerge from this situation unscathed. Continue to focus on the positive aspects of your life and maintain your inner peace. The challenges you face now are temporary, and the strength of your spirit will see you through. In times of trouble, it's easy to feel anxious or fearful. But this message encourages you to remain calm and patient. Trust that everything will work out in your favor. Remember, patience is a virtue. When you trust in the divine timing, you understand that everything happens for a reason and at the right time. Happiness is not just a fleeting emotion, it's a state of being. When you align yourself with kindness, strength, and faith, you create a foundation for lasting happiness. The divine assures you that your happiness will stay with you all the time. Even when you face challenges, you will find joy and contentment in the knowledge that you are protected and supported. God wants you to know that you will be kind and strong throughout your day. Kindness is your shield, protecting you from worries, while strength comes from knowing that God is always there to help you. There may be people who try to disrupt your peace, but with divine intervention, their plans will fail. The divine also wants you to know that you can never forget to forgive and move on. It is also important to balance this belief with empathy and forgiveness. While seeking justice is valid, holding on to bitterness or a desire for revenge can hinder personal growth and healing. The divine also encourages you to focus on your actions, cultivate compassion and trust in the greater plan or higher purpose guiding your life. Finding peace often involves letting go of resentment and trusting that justice will prevail with divine intervention. It's a journey that combines faith, personal integrity, and a commitment to living in alignment with positive values even in the face of adversity. as you go about your day, carry this message in your heart. Let it guide your actions and thoughts. Be a beacon of kindness and a pillar of strength. Trust that the divine is always by your side, protecting you and ensuring your well-being. With this faith, you can face any challenge with confidence and peace. Remember, the divine is always watching over you. You are never alone. Embrace this truth, live with kindness and strength, and your life will be filled with joy and happiness. Trust the journey and let your light shine brightly for all to see. Type Amen to get the divine blessings.